We begin tonight in Texarkana, Texas. That's where a man was struck and killed by a vehicle today on Highway 369, just north of West 7th Street. 41-year-old Charles French of Texarkana, Texas, was pronounced dead at the scene. It happened just before 6 a.m. Police say he had stopped to retrieve an item that had fallen off of his vehicle. That's when he was struck by another vehicle while he was apparently looking for his lost item in the road. No charges are expected in that case.